Hey guys, Jay here. Okay, so we're back with Deltarune. And so we're gonna save, and I did leave Deltarune on the entire time, and this is the next day, so I wanna see like what the time is, just for fun. Alright, well, I guess I didn't do that. Alright, that's fine. Alright, let's keep going this way. I don't get this at all. Okay, well, there you go, I guess. Nope, I am not battling you again. Nope. Oh my god, okay. Okay, well, they're all gone. Okay, that's cool. Okay, well, this is weird. Alright. Well, they're horsey. Pondmen are scary. But all they're doing is following the king. Use on the board used to have our own boss. Those were peaceful times. But now even the boss has been reduced to the king's pawn. We unlike the simple pawnmen, possess full faculty over our actions. I, Mr. Society, am far too intelligent to ever bow down to such a tyrant. Unless he asks me, he's very scary, you see. Alright. Answer. Oh, who will step out of my boots? If it isn't the Lancer Fan Club, boys, little girls, had better turn back while you can. Answer, what is it this time? I'm simply warning you. Sometimes something extremely dangerous is lying ahead. Oh, it's actually really inconvenient. I can't go home at all because I'm so scared. What is it? Oh, hey, little guy. That's what you're afraid of. Wow, little girl, you aren't scared? Why would I be? What's it gonna go do? Well, normally. Okay. I crushed you with the death, I think. I didn't seem to understand. Okay, that's it, Chris. If we can get its turn off. It's turned right into a little guy. Susie, help us out. Nah, it's probably gonna come out. It's snatched this guy to the ground. Really, I don't know. Susie, stop attacking me. You're making me stronger. like on the treadmill or... I didn't even realize how much health Susie had. She has a little bit. We did it. Wow, these clowns really are heroes. You saved the next 20 minutes of my life. Yeah, you're pretty great, huh? Susie, not to downplay your contribution, but you didn't actually help at all. You only made everything worse by attacking me. You had just acted nice to it in the first place. You could have avoided that entire battle. Well, are you for real? That thing was bloodthirsty. The only thing keeping it at bay was my axe. And earlier, you terrorized those Pete troops. Those guys were enemies. They're for terrorizing. Yeah, she's right. Before that, you ate an innocent person's cake. Cakes are also my enemy. Susie, whether you like it or not, you're a hero. One with the power to bring peace to the future. Please start acting like one. Yeah, when you lay it out like that, I'm a pretty bad hero, haven't I? Alright, or I'll say, yeah, I'll change my ways. No, I won't be such a rotten hero no more. I'll have to be one of the bad guys instead. Really? You want to be on my team? Yeah, sounds way easier, honestly. Susie, you can't just quiet toothpaste boy. Susie is my comrade now. Whatever. We're going to have monogram track jackets. Yeah. And sleepovers where we tell each other secrets. Yeah. Anyway, see you guys never. If you didn't last that long. Chris, perhaps I shouldn't have been so hard on her. Better just worry about if Susie is too eager to fight. Then, let's just be kind to her, okay, Chris? I'm sure Susie will come back around soon. Okay, let's see this place is. Dodora, where will you go? Oh, we can, okay. First? Amazingly, you're already there. Okay. Whoa there, horsey. It's your society and the puzzle guy fixed that door. Since it was just the three of us, it should work without open gift or whatever. Now, don't tell anyone the society help, you don't want them to die. I'm watching you now, with my nostrils. Hey kid, we managed to fix up this old thingamajig for you. Some kind of door that can take you anywhere you want in the world, as long as that's one of the two locations. Anywho, we'll keep working on it. Anything to help you out, kid. Alright then. Oh shoot. What is this? Rapid flavor in the way. Oh, it's rapidly blowing. Oh, okay, blowing air. Sweet and fresh blood. Oh, God. She'll shoot to get away. Just spare her. Alright. Hold on, I need to heal her. Yummy marshmallows. There you go. Susie, where is it? Well, the face of the so-called heroes. Are you finally ready to see what happens when you try to act soft against a team that possesses anyone in the world? Start jackrancing. Find the next Susie. Together we are. The Dark Lantern fan club. So what's your evil plan? Huh? Dude, we just formed our team. We haven't done anything past our intro yet. Have a little patience, please. Sorry. We're looking forward to the rest. Well, you won't have to look forward for long. Starting now, we're going to work ceaselessly, unstoppably. Create an evil plan to thrash your clowns. Watch your backs. And your fronts. Okay. Let's go here. Oh, there's Susie and Lancer. Oh, shoot. Freaking scared me. Sorry. Lead on. Okay. Oh my god. This is not okay. Nice. Alright, cool. Come on, boys. Alright, come on. Okay. How's the evil skin going? We got four, so we're having a snack. I see. Come on, all I ate for breakfast was chalk. And I didn't eat anything. Sorry, what are you two having exactly? Just a daily treasure I hid in this some focus. And that is? Feast for yourself, my main man. Chris, do you want to try it? Sure. It was a honey pot of salsa inside the house. Where's some salsa? Recover something. Naughty creatures, sort of thing. Hey, what's in this? I don't know. My heart is loaded better than my hunger right now. Once I eat something, you really shouldn't have pissed me off now. It shouldn't have. Science is for you, basket of eggs. I heard your energy. Hey, yeah, egg boy. Alright, what's in this? Stuck with some kind of dinner hole. Oh, shoot! Okay. I'm gonna go up here first. Okay. I'm just a little ball. I don't want to discuss anything. And what's this? You folks like heroes. They like heroes. Take that thick scarf from this chest and defeat the king. Besides, it's old, ragged, and doesn't fit anymore. That's what chests are for. Kind of hand-me-down situation in there. For the dragon, for the dragon. Okay, for the dragon. Alright, so we're going to end the video here. Okay, I'm going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a little bit shorter, but anyways, hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next video.